Left hand, tiny dancer, key of C. It's just one E and a two E and a three and a four E and a two E and a three. Okay, right hand starts in this kind of wide C triad with E octave surrounding it. Then you go to the D minor 6-3. Land an F triad with this funky fingering. There is sort of a little arpeggio there. So if I put that together, I get. And putting the hands together isn't too bad at all.